Johnny Russinello. I'm with CapitalBop.com, and I'm out here outside 1344 U Street, Famous Twins Jazz, about to go hear Amy Bormet's production of the Washington Women Jazz Festival, first annual. It's overdue, man. We have great, great acts coming from all over different parts of the city and the region. About to go hear somebody from New York, even Melissa Gardiner, along with Lena Seikaly. And man, these female jazz cats have been doing their thing for a long time, and a little bit in obscurity on this scene. So it's great to see them spotlighted. Lena, especially, as somebody I'm familiar with, has just an amazing voice, really confident tone, and.
My name is Amy Bormet, and I am here with the first annual Washington Women in Jazz Festival. We just heard a great set from Melissa Gardiner, who is a jazz trombonist, currently living in New York, and just graduated from Juilliard School of Music with a master's degree. She's fabulous and had a lot of great original tunes, and up next is Lena Seikaly, who's a great vocalist from the D.C. area. She's going to be doing some of her original music and jazz standards. So it's going to be a great night tonight, and it already is a great night. Everyone came out, and we've got a great crowd, and this is a perfect, perfect opening night for everyone to be here celebrating Women's History Month and Twins in March.